I can roll automatic with this and hit her ass up. Yo, M,
check it out, man. Let me get my level super tight.
Okay.
Get right. Look. Any slider, I get slippery. I do my thing, I do it like I'm welcome to. I came to help him, G. But I don't know if he's into me peace or just trying to get with me. Cause the Jay faggots, they're all automatic maggots. I like them, but I don't like them. It's kind of a hat trick. Mat trick and back trick and chaplain. And understand that I'm not coming for you, but I'm coming for everybody around you. Cause I don't want to found you. I don't want to know that you know that I know that I found you. Don't mean the soundful, don't mean the bountiful. You hear me talking, you know that it's not around you. I'm trying to sound good, trying to soundproof, coming back in the track and what just defines you. I heard it was big, I heard it was off the chain, I heard you could have made a lot of money, man. I heard you was good, I heard you was tight, I heard that 159 was 5'9", you saw back up in the site. That's real good, you know, it's old, you just have fun, because all you do is stay in the box, and that's old school. That's old school, nobody knows school. Nobody knows you, and now you're MC, that's so cool. You know what I'm saying? I'm flipping in, I'm getting it, but when I'm in it, damn, you know what's written, kids. You know what's shipping it. Getting it. I'm hitting it, but I'm not trying to hit it off the park. I'm just wanting to get in it. Fire away. And tires back. That's just an elephant behind the puffers. Get her some legs. Get her something to remember, kid. I'm talking about winners, kid. And then there's winners, kid. And just like that, you're a winner, flipping the winner, kid. Don't even think that it's too slow with you back to that point. I don't want you thinking like that. Now's the time. Let's do this joint. Let's blow it up big. You know what I'm saying, man? Damn. Usually they respond to you in seconds. With an IP straight through my television. There's nothing. It's all the way through the air. It's controlled by the layers of your dome. The layers. Should be a lot of them. You know, 300-pound gobbleman and writing. I think I got a lot of MCs off the code because now they came to graphically explode. Like I took them all out of there. That's the way to start, you know, come here, come here. Not gonna lose me, bro. You know I wasn't going because the MC's flow is the MC's flow. Lately I've been thinking, what if the album came back and I wasn't leaving? I don't know what I'm gonna do, man. I'm not gonna shoot the system, I'm not gonna ruffled up with this division. I was trying to say something, but now my mind's running, And something about fucking the golden goose. You need to pick this button, and you know it's cool. You see how you do it. Okay, just a couple of seconds, just a couple million on it. It's gonna be alright till next day. Don't worry about that kind of stuff. He's good to go. No problem. Hold on. So tough. So fit to put an MC out that didn't know, cuz. I don't know many, but who knows? Not straight to me, go around to the people that you know. You know how I get, you know how I flip, you know how I get right down to the politics, you know the way I rip the mic, it's just another explaining about me ciphering, try to tell me that there's no difference between killing a man and killing your mentals in any way possible. But shit, if you're gonna feel great, make it crazy, do. Hey, you Bamper Doom, Bamper Dandy, feeling like you, like it was written. You just reach fast, colors in the glass, that's his ass. Cause I know, you said an MC's flow, but now I gotta go, cause it's 6 minutes into my own beat, I think I know already, he's coming here just to bullshit, make it all good, speak into Dalek. I don't know if he's a god or a west side hanger banger from the roots of the carpet. Upset cause he's at his mom's. Mom's yells at him, he thinks he's gonna be gone. And he was doing just fine. Popped a couple pills, now he's all around. MCing off. Trying to catch my K-Docs. I won't dance on the tree cause I hear the lightning striking and then the rain dew. I'll just double his bubble. All I gotta do is just go to the weather, see if he's in trouble. Make a couple phone calls. Hear his voice while I was a MC on the other side of the phone. But you know, it ain't.
I think I just did my industry perfect. Everybody loves my profession. Guess what? Made a couple million stealing. So who gives a rotten feeling? This guy, I know he's good. I'm just saying, I wish he would be good. I pick up for him. I set him down slow and wave at him. He's not so tough. He's gonna learn it now so I can get into the grind and no blood. Cause I'm a weak MC and so on with a lot of that stuff that he's scared to say. I heard negativity, I heard positivity. You know what I'm saying? In the song, yet. What's he waiting for to blow up like a jet? Not even the president would listen to that if I handed him it yet. In like 2 hours on his jet. Neck to neck. I know where he's at, I can tell where he sits at. Open your mind. He's not ready, not yet. He might be old, skinny, fat, bold, but all you gotta do is not fold. He's all around talking a lot of shit that's going down. Talking about politics. He's talking about the NBA Finals, man. I got that shit. I don't need him.